आँखों में कुछ महके हुए से राज है, आपसे भी खूबसूरत आपके अंदाज है, आपकी आँखों में कुछ. Hi people, if you're wondering what is wrong with Dolly the Dimwit, don't blame me, blame the guy on the other end of the line. Hi handsome.
Hello Dolly, I think you got the wrong number.
No, I didn't. So that
was... You sure you got the wrong number?
No, I don't think so.
Nobody's ever sang for me before. And such a beautiful song, if I must add.
That's dedicated to your eyes.
Thank you very much. I am, I'm blushing. I'm all pink right now.
Are you not going to the gym these days?
I am.
But yet you're blushing.
Yes, I'm blushing. Yes, I'm blushing. See?
Anyway, so now let me continue about your eyes, because that's the topic, favorite topic these days on our forum. And you know, Shilps,
okay.
Is the girl, Shilps, Shilpa, we call her Shilps now, we call her various other things, found this and dedicate this to you, so I want to read it out. She says, I love your eyes, those twinkling eyes, they speak of a thousand things. It glows and I drown in its intensity. I would love to stay there forever. It evokes myriad memories and leaves an imprint on me. I consider myself lucky enough to have experienced its warmth. When Cupid's arrow strikes, the world seems apparelled in celestial light, like the glory and freshness of your eyes, just like the morning dew, exotic and beautiful. Every time I look into your eyes, I'm lost in innumerable memories, thus forgetting the world behind me. I wouldn't expect anything much than just being the apple of your eye.
So that was... is so sweet.
So she
that
found
is so
it.
Sweet.
Yeah, thank you.
She actually wrote this?
No, I think she found this on the internet. So.
Oh, okay.
But
okay, sweet nonetheless.
Yeah, it is sweet nonetheless, absolutely. And talking about...
This just inspired me to... Because I've always been thinking about it, but never really signed the papers.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm going to donate my eyes after I die.
Okay.
Or whatever
it's
else
noble,
they can take out
of
my body.
It's a noble gesture, so let's leave it at that. We won't talk about such things now, because this is going to be fun. So, and talking of Shilpa, you know, she was super duper excited the day she saw you in her inbox. You know, that was which day? On Friday, the 2nd of October at 6:04 a.m. her time.
6:04 a.m. That's really early in the morning.
Yeah, but you know, she was beside herself with joy. And she was so excited that she bumped her forehead when she saw Mayank Anand in her inbox.
She bumped her forehead where?
Against a wall. Because she was...
She walked into a wall?
She almost, because she didn't know she was there.
She actually went so sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to be more careful now.
Oh, no.
I'm going to write emails when people are nice and awake. And
but you can't, you know, do that.
Maybe in the subject, I'll say, please wake up before you read this. So you don't walk into walls.
And now I wonder, Mayank, so first of all, I would like to thank you for the lovely message that you had given for the birthday. And
you're welcome.
And I was wondering for...
Did you have a good birthday?
I was fasting.
You were fasting on your birthday?
Yeah.
Who does that?
I know. Good, no? Retrospection, introspection.
Oh, well, okay. Yeah, you can look at it that way.
Yeah.
I wouldn't fast on my birthday.
Yeah, and I was detoxing too. So.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay. I give it to you then.
Right. So I was just wondering, you know, for who it was a bigger celebration, whether, your wishes to me or your message, for me through Shilpa.
So, was it the biggest celebration for Shilpa?
Shilpa is like now memorized every word in that email.
She has?
She has.
That's sweet.
Yeah. She is like, and so she has.
Don't even know what to say now.
Yeah. You can continue blushing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I'm pink. I'm just turning from like lighter shades of pink to the darkest you can even.
And we call her many names, and the latest now I address her as MA's MH.
What is that?
It's Mayank Anand's Mad Hatter.
Ha ha ha, so sweet.
Yeah, who could come up with such names, tell me?
That's you. Yes. That has to be you.
And anyway, all this birthday email and everything was, our super moderator Gayatri. It was her idea in the first place, who went to such great lengths, collating messages from not only our members, but also from, people's great people like you, Hiten and others. So I would like to
see now you know what it feels like to get birthday messages from your fans.
Mm-hmm.
I'm your fan, Dolly.
Oh, you?
I really am.
So sweet.
I'm your fan, and I'm Shilpa's fan, and I'm Gayatri's fan, and
everybody else's fan. And don't forget your I love Dr. Rahul Dipali,
the
pleasurable girl. She's stocked up not only on the perfume, but also on the shower gel.
Oh, she has?
Yes.
Nice. I'm getting ideas now. Okay, let's move on.
Yes. And then, Mayank, there is one little girl called Cash Baby Ria on our forum. She is around, I think, 13 or 14, again, another fan of yours. Her name is Ria.
Okay.
Cash, and then Baby is what I call her. And together now we call each other G and B. She addresses me as Gem. I don't know what Gem. Cole. And I call her Baby. So we are Gem and Baby together. And could you say
Gem
her?
And Baby.
Yeah. Great Britain, both of
I
us
like
also.
The sound of that.
Yeah, and we are from Great Britain too, so GB that way, in a way.
Oh, okay.
And
okay.
Could you say a hello to her? And
hello, Gem.
And
which
Baby.
Gem, though? I want to know which Gem and hello, Baby.
Yeah, she is. Oh,
well, Baby
diamond.
Doesn't matter which baby, as long as she's Baby.
No. Gem is a diamond, isn't it?
Diamond is a gem.
Yes. I'm in the other way.
Yeah, and if you remember, I'm going to come there and get the coin or back.
Absolutely.
From Great Britain?
Yes.
Yeah, maybe Gem and Baby can help me do that.
Right.
Speak to the Queen on my behalf.
Right. Anyway, and then most of your fans, moving on, most of your fans, Divya, Alisha, Dipali, Sidhu, Anu, are all in the midst of exams, are extremely busy with schoolwork. So could you wish them luck?
Wish them exams?
Yeah, it's all
yeah,
exams.
I want to send them luck. I want to send them luck for the exams and study hard. And after the exams are done, then party harder.
Yes, and keep on partying. We'll come to the party part. We have some party part towards the end of this interview too.
All right.
And okay, moving on, Mayank, your much-awaited debut book. Do you see the light at the end of the tunnel?
I do see the light at the end of the tunnel. There were certain problems with the formatting, which I have reformatted, and as we speak, they are printing the second mock copy, which should be in my hands in about 4 days.
Okay.
And as soon as I approve of that, it will go into printing.
How we are all waiting. We all want to read, and everyone looking up Amazon, and what was the other place you said? Barnes and Noble, right?
Yeah. Don't do it right now. As soon as it's ready, I'll let you know.
Yes.
And then you guys go ahead and look it up there.
Yes, we are looking forward to that. So that was regarding your book. And right, Mayank,
It's been a long wait. It's been a long wait for
yes,
the book.
Yes. And you have been associate. Oh yeah, before that, you went to some exotic landmark forums. It was again splashed, news flash everywhere. So how was your experience?
What?
Yes, it was on your Facebook.
It's really amazing, It's really amazing.
Uh-huh.
And I would recommend it to all my friends. I would even recommend it to all my fans. It's I really can't tell you what it will give you, because mm-hmm. each person will go and get whatever they need from there.
Mm-hmm.
But I would highly recommend, like I'm taking my parents there and roll them.
Okay.
And, you know, I've recommended it to all my friends. It's pretty interesting, you know. Mm-hmm. I'm not one to generally go for forums and all of these things.
Uh-huh.
And even if I do, you know, I just go there, do my thing and get out of there, and I very rarely recommend it to people.
Uh-huh.
But this one I would highly recommend to people.
Okay.
It's interesting.
And on a regular basis?
It is a form of education. Yes, I mean, you know, I really do believe that you keep learning throughout your life.
Uh-huh.
And this is, you know, I haven't gone back to college since I graduated.
Uh-huh.
So this was nice. It was in a college setting, and, you know, there was a blackboard, and there was chalk, and all kinds of fun stuff.
Okay.
It was nice to sit in a lecture again.
All right. And was it interactive, too?
Yes, very interactive. Uh-huh. Very interactive. It is interactive. That's what it is about.
Okay. So how long, what was the length of this, and?
It's actually three full days and one evening.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. That is the basic course. Right. Three full days and one evening. And I'm sure you can take up three full days and an evening and, you know, just take my word for it.
Okay.
Is all I'm saying.
Yeah, we're going to put it up in the Mayankism thing now, yeah?
Yeah, but put it up in the Mayank system.
Okay. Okay. So Mayank, the founder of Mayankism recommends this very, very strongly.
Recommend it.
Right.
Yes.
Right, Mayank. Now, you have been associated with many firsts on our forum, yeah, the IndiaTVForum.net.
Okay.
And we would now like you to continue, you know, with that. And we know, and Mayank, first of all, this is not, I mean, I first said, okay, this is a favor, and then I said, no, not a favor. This is not a request, Mayank, this is a diktat.
Okay.
And we are planning a mega event on your birthday.
You don't have to tell me that, I like surprises.
No, but you're a busy person, and if you're not there, we want to give you advance notice. I'm not going to tell you how we are doing it, so that's what the surprise is going to be.
Okay.
So it's going to be a mega event, and you know, you have fans ranging, starting from North America to, of course, Europe, through to Asia, in Singapore, Far East, and then now, you know, your latest fan we have now, she's from New Zealand, Chahat.
Oh, down under.
Down under. So, you know,
yeah.
All the way. So, you know, we have to, like, that's why I give you advance notice. And I know you will be partying. You will have other things. I know it's your brother's wedding, and you're going to, like, you know, be overseeing those arrangements, and it's closer that time.
Yeah, actually, on my birthday, what I'd be doing, and after a long time I'm doing this,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to spend it with mom and dad.
Yes. So what we've decided is not to trouble you on that day, because I know you will like to give preference and, you know, to your family. You know, you owe it to all of us too, don't you? So maybe on the 13th or even on the 12th, whichever day suits you, you tell us. Anywhere that week. We're going to have the birth week of Mayank Anand, the day when your mama went into labor, let's say.
You know, I didn't trouble her much.
She went
into labor, I think, at 9 in the morning, and 9:30 I was out.
Oh, God. So you later decided to trouble her all her life after, isn't it?
No. Yeah, that's what I decided. I'm like, all right, Mom, I'm sparing you this one pain, but wait till you have to live with me for the rest of your life.
Right. So it's up to you, and it's the 13th or the 12th, or even if you want it even on the 11th, you would let us know. And before that, hopefully, your book will be out, so we'll also have that celebration together.
Of course, it will be out. I think the delay is for the good, because it's probably going to be an early birthday gift for myself.
Oh, lovely. So that's what we wanted to let you know. And so I wish you can, you know, take out some time for us. And
if you're in
Punjab, and if you don't have internet access, please, you could have to go to an internet cafe or whatever.
No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back home, and I'm going to make sure that, you know, dad's office and, you know, the house and everything is wired now.
Right.
Enough of all of this.
Okay, good.
So I'm going to make sure, and I'm going to get it done this time, that I'm leaving on the 16th to
home.
Some preparation. So I'll figure that out also.
Okay. So yes, so that is what was a big, and as I said, not a request, but now you have no choice.
I have no choice.
Yeah.
I have no choice about that.
Right. So, and Mayank, what else is happening these days? We see a lot of your interviews everywhere. You've been so sweet. You've turned around some, you know, pretty normal interviews into such fun ones. And you've been so good. And so we've been feasting our eyes on all the video interviews that we've been seeing.
Well, there'll be more. There'll be more.
Yes.
You keep seeing me.
Okay.
It's kind of hard to get it off.
No, we don't want to. We don't want to. So,
no, you will keep seeing me.
Good, good, good. And finally, before letting you go, on behalf of each and every member of India TV Forum, we would like to wish you a very joyous and festive Deepavali.
Oh, yeah, Diwali is coming up. You know, even I want to wish all my fans on India TV Forum a very, 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 very happy Diwali. And another thing I want to add is, when you're playing with firecrackers, just be careful.
Yes.
Just be very careful.
Mm.
Besides that, have a lot of fun, eat a lot of mithai, and it's okay to put on weight when just coming in.
Right, yes, yes, yes. Now you have an excuse, isn't it?
Well, I don't, but you do.
Okay, yeah, and we are very fortunate.
I'm in Bombay, remember, we don't have a winter here.
Yes, that's right. But you're going to Punjab, there should be winter there.
Actually, I'm going to be in Punjab. I'm going to be in Burma for a while.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to be in Thailand for a while.
Oh, my, we have to sing Meera Me. What is that one song is there, isn't it? An old Hindi song. Mere piha gaye Rangoon. So we'll all have
that,
to...
I think my sister-in-law should be singing for my brother because they are the piha and the... And
no, but we are going to sing for you. We are going to sing for you, Maya.
Okay, I'll give you the dates when I'm going, and yeah, you can sing then.
So, yeah, you're going to spend Diwali with your family this time?
Yes, I'm going to spend Diwali with my family. I'm going to be back in Bombay for maybe a week or 2 weeks.
Okay.
Then I'm going to go back and spend my birthday and my dad's birthday.
Ah, is it on the same day?
November.
Oh, okay.
No, it's on the 17th.
Okay.
And then I'm going to travel from there to Burma for the Burmese wedding.
Right.
The Burmese wedding.
Wow, wow.
And then we're all going to travel to India for the big fat Punjabi wedding.
Okay.
And then I'm going to ask my brother to just wait a while before he does a reception in the States because I want to make it for that.
Right, right, right. And when will Mayank's wedding be?
Well, Mayank has a long way to go before he gets married.
Okay. Right. And any song or anything you would like to hear on occasion of such joyous, you know?
You know, one of my favorite songs used to be Aris from the Goo Goo Dolls.
Oh, yeah, that we played once before.
Sorry?
We played that once before for you.
You played that?
Yeah.
You know, I've even used like one of the characters in my book. I've used that song. She also likes it.
Oh, I see.
Main character, but she also likes the song.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm not very big on.
Yeah,
music.
You
really
did
am.
Tell me that before. So any? What? You don't listen to any Indian songs?
I know, I don't know.
Yeah, it doesn't, I know. Okay, so we will think of that.
And I was sitting there, you know, and I was thinking, when I was writing the book, I was thinking, okay, she needs a song, you know, some song that, you know, he sings for her and all.
Right, right.
And I just couldn't think of anything.
Right.
And then I realized, you know, the Goo Goo Dolls, that's the only thing I could think of.
Yeah, that's what.
Yeah.
Okay.
And like, okay, let's give her this one.
Right.
And then there are a couple of other ones that I've used, not necessarily songs that I really like or any of that.
Okay.
I couldn't think of, I don't know, I need help. I need help with music.
Right, right, right. So maybe, I don't know, I'll dedicate some nice Michael Jackson song for you.
Okay, I like this one. I like Free Willy.
Okay.
Michael Jackson.
Okay, fine.
Yeah,
we'll do that.
I like that.
We'll do that. And anything else, Mayank?
That's about it.
That's
have
about
fun.
It.
Have a lot of fun on Diwali.
Yes. And before I really, really let you go, when are we going to see you on our forum?
Actually, I snuck in day before.
You did?
And, yes, I did.
But
I snuck in day before. I didn't sign on. Frankly, I didn't have much time, but I did sneak in.
Okay.
And I browsed around and I read a few things. I didn't leave a message.
Uh-huh. Yeah, of course, if you couldn't sign in, you can't leave a message.
Yeah, exactly. And I didn't want to sign in because I didn't have time. And I didn't want to just come in there and, you know, show my face and run away.
Right.
But I did go and I did browse around, and there's some beautiful things there. I love the section where, the best of luck and all of that for my book.
Right.
It was really nice. Okay. It was really nice.
Yeah, and we've renamed it now. It's called Mishti's Blissful Paradise.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It's paradise. I like that.
Yeah. So anytime, Mayank, if you could just please come in and sign in, and, you know, because we've made this signature and thing for you at Mayank Anand. I've given you the details, haven't I?
Yes, you have. Yes, yeah, you have.
So if you could,
there's another really beautiful thing that I saw on the forum where, you know, I don't know what it's called, but it's like this little 1-inch square on the side, and it's Rushdie and I, and, you know, that gift scene from DMG.
You know, those are called the avatars, you know, the AV, the audiovisual things, basically, on the little picture.
Oh, okay.
That everyone of us have different things, and I have, of course, a Shah Rukh Khan on mine, if you go see wherever I've made any posts. And then below, after you type in a message and when you submit it, then what happens is you get below your message, we have made a signature for you, and that is the founder of Mayankism.
That's the one when I'm sitting at the window and typing, right?
And now it's actually, you know, yeah, that's the one. And then this is the one where, you would have seen it in all our posts. I have it on my signature too, where it's also a sketch as well as your picture together. It's sort of, you know.
I haven't seen the sketch. I've seen the picture.
It's both together. The sketch and the picture now is merged, and then we have, like, you know, that's how it is on many of our signatures. And for you, of course, we have a special one with you in your books and reading your book. And that's why if you sign in as Mayank Anand, and then we will have it, you know, on our display below that he had come in today. So, you know, I mean, you said you don't need nannying anymore. You can find your way around.
Now I think I can find my way around. But if I get lost, I'll give you a call.
Of course. And then, like, now the chat box is not like before, you know. Chat box is, like, way at the bottom, and it doesn't come on every page. So if you don't have the time and don't want to come there, we totally, you know, are with you on that and understand.
Okay.
But otherwise...
But you still know that I was there, right?
Yeah, once we will know. Because at the display at the bottom, the number of users who have come in is registered. So that's how we get to know.
Oh, okay, okay.
And then, of course, any message you leave behind on any of the topics that I had sent you, will be much, much, much appreciated. So before you could go away on your holiday, not for a holiday, but on your... thing to oversee your brother's wedding, if you could come in.
Wedding, yes.
And
I will do that.
Do it. Let me turn the recording off, and then I'll continue talking to you.
All right.
And thank you, Mayank, for being who you are.
You're welcome, Dolly.
And
I'm your fan, remember?
Oh, it's Mutual Admiration Society now, is it?
Oh, yeah, totally now. Mutual Admiration Society.
Right, Mayank. Thank you so much. And that was a crystal clear line today. Oh, it was so good. So this recording is going to come out.
After a long time, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Because yesterday I did with Hiten, and it was so bad. The quality was so bad. I mean, I could barely hear him. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you. Yeah, one sec. Just hold the line, please.
Like you are my brother, Love me like a mother. Will you be there? I'll never let you part.